everyone. My name is Cindy Edler, and I am the physics teacher this year, and I'm really excited to get to work with all of the students here at Clyde-Savannah. Just to tell you a little bit about myself, I got my bachelor's degree in biochemistry from Binghamton University, and then went to the University of Rochester, where I recently graduated with a master's in education. So here are a few of the things that we will be learning this year in physics. So we'll be taking a look at how physics relates to engineering, energy and motion, field forces and energy, electromagnetism, and wave energy. And we are really excited this year to work with a new textbook program that has an interactive online element to help us with some experiments and things. So what our class looks like, we do a wide variety of activities from short lectures, discussions, research, group work, and labs. This year, all activities will be available to students in a physical paper copy as well as on Google Classroom, just in case students would prefer to type or are working from home. Google Classroom will also house materials to support learning, such as any videos we might watch or review materials we might use. As far as homework goes, I don't often assign homework just to assign homework. It's almost always the work that they don't get to finish in class. So if they are focused and on task in class, they will have less to take home with them. Any missing work should be completed as soon as possible. If students ever need help, I am available third period, lunch one, and after school on most days, unless I have some kind of meeting. So they are always welcome to come in. And I do have a couple other periods where I might be able to see them. So they are always welcome to talk to me and we can work something out. Academic honesty. Probably the same as all the other classes. Any form of cheating, whether it is cheating off of someone or letting someone cheat off of you, results in a zero for that assignment, and any additional steps will be taken as necessary. At the end of the year, there will be a physics regents that consists of multiple choice and short answer questions. And we have already been practicing some region style questions, and our midterm and unit tests will all model that exam just to help them get used to the way that the state asks those questions. Grades, they are always available on SchoolTool to both parents and students. They are updated as assignments are graded. The breakdown for grades in this class, classwork and quizzes are each 15%, labs are 20%, and tests are 50%. The way grading is working this year, any student with a grade below 50% during the first and second quarters will receive a 50 with a comment on the report card, and third and fourth quarters, the actual grade will be reported. If you need to contact me for any reason, the easiest way is probably through email, which you can see on the screen, as I am constantly checking that throughout the day. I try my best to respond within 24 hours, and I really look forward to working with all of you to set your students up for success.